Zero? Not zero. Like what? 20, 30? And you're showing me twerking. This is a bad day, bro. Shit. Crab game with five star would be fire. I noticed in real life, bro. Crab game is old as fuck. There's no way you got me hopping on crab game, bro. I played that shit like 2 years ago, maybe one
Go
day.
left.
Shit, we could play this actually. Fuck five star, you're gone. This nigga's a random. Troy Zaddy, you fucking gay ass nigga. Man, you got that one message off, and then we never gonna hear from you again. So how does that make you feel?
Well, he
Just
went
tell
this
me,
way,
bro.
and then he went that way, and then he went this way, and then I go this way, and then I go that way. Oh God. Oh my God.
Yeah, that's an old ass clip. His name Robert, though. I know this nigga. What happened to your voice? I was playing Valorant. Nigga getting hyped up and shit. I can't even eat my food, bro. I got too much adrenaline. Like, you feel me? You know when you can't eat your food because your stomach uneasy? Like, I just lost to a nigga, bro. I hate that. Man, I hate losing, bro. Wow, bro. So which one? Yeah, see, I know y'all what y'all gonna say. Just shut it up. Wow, bro. Y'all niggas is assholes. Only up from here. Welcome to GXD, Max. But what?
GXD has come a long way since it first started. It used to just be one little kid with a big ass dream. Now GXD is
For one, we
expanding
lost, bro. We
reaching
lost,
further
bro.
audiences,
Man,
passing 20K followers on Twitch, getting noticed by all types of streamers on said platform.
He wants to be your personal reader for 25 a week. Kiss the back of my fucking nut sack, nigga.
Wow. No, that's wild as shit. Hey, Nor, bro, I don't know what you expected. Why? You asked Bruce to read his chat? You're the dumbest nigga ever. But he really tried to put his shots up, so I respect that. He
I'm
tried.
banning you for 25 weeks.
Oh, no. You feel me? Now, look, if I would have seen this and just knew the nigga statistics that Nor was a little midget, little boy, scrawny as fuck, 14 years old, family difficulties, I'd be like, damn, bro, this nigga's an asshole. But now that I'm thinking about it, this was the best decision this nigga could have ever made. Let's keep going, bro.
You are a 7-year-old Indian kid from India or some shit.
Damn. No. These niggas smarter than me, bro. They smarter than me. They smarter than me.
And now, GXD has found their first signee.
GHGH.
GXD is about to get gay.
I just dropped the soap.
The beauty. The brains, the brawn. GXD's latest recruit is something special. Introducing Black Boy Max, a 5'7" variety streamer who's like no other.
I was sucking minors' dicks. I'm thinking about it right now.
He's welcoming and kind.
Yo, Nora, put him in the next round. You moved the wrong. Yo, Chris, where'd you go? Yo, stop fucking doing that shit! Stop doing that shit! Stop doing that shit!
Energetic and athletic. And loves his community
Yo!
like no other.
Did you not?
Yeah.
Do you feel better?
Welcome to GXD, Plaque Boy Max. We can't wait to see what the future brings. Join GXD now and change the content creating community for the better.
Delete this video right now. What happened to the five-star hitman? I don't know shit. I mean, niggas just live their lives. We do a lab predicts? No, I don't. This one of the best songs of the summer, bro. No cap. What's good, Max? I had the same hair. No, you didn't. What hairline issue I got, bro? Niggas is just trolling. Come on, bro. What's good? If you start drinking coconut water. There's no way I'm putting coconut. Bitch, I wouldn't even eat a coconut. So why would I eat coconut water, bro? Dumbass nigga.
Do you personally ever
Hey, bro, let's watch this. I'm telling y'all that Sexy Red song triggered. What? Yo, I'm bro, you niggas be talking. Yo, y'all remember this nigga, all the toxic dating advice he used to give? Shit, I wonder. Nah, pause. All seriousness, straight face in the world. Am I the only nigga you're talking to? Don't ever ask no bitch this. Yo, this is what I go into at this point thinking. And I'm older, so I know it's different. But I just assume you're talking to other girls. But that's just how it is. Assume everyone talking to multiple people. That's just how it is. Why would they talk to only you? You sucker ass nigga. Unless you make it exclusive or you make it to the point you want to be exclusive with the bit. Nigga, you sound like a loser, bro. Nigga, it don't matter. Nigga, talk to who you want. Have fun. Until y'all exclusive, you can't expect her to be exclusive and only talking to you, bro. Nigga, we talking about human beings. Girls or boys, nigga. Other girls? What are y'all talking about?
Do you personally ever think about it?
Yeah, I think about it any day.
You talking to niggas? Y'all just missed the... This nigga just said the F word. How do you do that? What? Alright, I really don't care, but what made you think that? Because I overthink. Yo, it's not like that. I really don't care, but what made you think that? Because I overthink. Yo, it's not like that. Shouldn't have said nothing. You telling a girl you overthink? That's just lack of confidence, bro. I sound like Ty. Yo, stop showing pics of this nigga.
Are you afraid of it?
I didn't even know he was talking. I don't mean in a rude way, but I thought he was cool. Yeah, bro. This nigga in like middle school, high school. You got to make your intentions clear, gang. Be straightforward. But I know in high school, it's a little different. Because, shit, you might be sitting next to the bit in math class. You don't want to make it weird, but, shit, I'll just shoot the shot.
No.
This nigga's messages. You made this edit, so, yeah, you're a dork. But, hey, prayers, gang. Listen to what I just said. Yo, bro, what do I do when I always got to take first? What the fuck? Oh, my God, my nigga. Really? Come on, bro. We de-evolving, bro. Gang, it's... Yo, stop. Just stop. Just stop. I don't know if that means you double texting. One double text, okay, bro. But, yo, at a certain point, she just don't want to talk to you, bro. Just wait. Like, come on, man. You that desperate for her, man? There's so many girls out there. You'll forget her in a week. A day, my nigga. Maybe a couple days. How love-struck and horny you is. But you just got to chill. Max not admitting the loss regardless, and I respect that. Oh, no, we lost. What? We lost. But them niggas still some hoes. But we lost, though. It hurts most when people... Yo, why y'all being sad today, man? Get this sorry ass shit out of my shit. It hurts most when people genuinely care for lose all attachments and start separate. What the fuck? Man, come on, man. Man, grow some balls, bro. Look, focus on yourself. You're not focused on yourself enough, bro. Why you worry about other niggas' feelings towards you? At the end of the day, bro, any nigga can stop being your friend and do you dirty at any moment, bro. That's why you just got to try to surround yourself with solid niggas, man. What the fuck? Nigga, I lose a game of Valorant. Y'all niggas turn to some furry, soft-ass niggas. Man, what the fuck is this? Mari got banned because she was being an asshole. So I had to time her ass out. Max leaked what he's looking for, a house in Florida with K-San. I just told y'all niggas. Who sent this? K-San, I told y'all. He's looking for a place in Florida. Who sent these houses? Not me. K-San did, my nigga. I be on the phone with K-San. I'm not gonna lie. This may be gay. But we on the phone late night. I'm not going to lie, bro. We be on the phone all the time. Discord call. I damn near talk to the nigga every day. So, yeah, bro. That's what finding a new roommate meant? No. I'm not moving to Florida, bro. Max completely forgetting to aim at the head. Yo, was I forgetting? Was I forgetting to aim at the head? Case I hosted agent? Nigga hosted a loser. Could never be me, I swear to God, not the loser. He hosted the nigga that beat him. That's some goddamn Kevin Durant shit. You should... For that shit. Heal yourself, bro. Go up, listen to AI. Where's that? Oh. Wait, where's that? Where's that? Where's that, nigga? Bro, what? AI, where? I'm not gonna lie, I heard this shit, but sorry, I cheated on you niggas. Yo, this song made me realize Cardi is the best, bro. But not bad. I don't know about Yeet better than Yeet, but bro, he's just the best, bro. Like, I don't know how to explain it.
Max, you might sneak. Stay right in my place.
Bro said nothing, bro. Man, you're a casual. At this point, if I gotta explain the fact that you don't listen to Cardi for lyrics, then you're a retarded. That's all I gotta say to you, really, though. I was in blue when I had a baby got medics. Depending on that album. Yeah.
Hit him with the match pack, match pack, match pack, match pack. In the dark, oh yeah, oh yeah. Sipping on my bitch, be like Burby, darn, yeah, darn. I tell the cool brother, lie, but don't agree with my friend. Yeah, yeah, I buy the side for a lot to see it ain't hers. Okay, I got a whole lot of money coming in. They told me it's a couple guys waiting that size of the ring on me. Okay, she said that she wanted to jump on it, but suck on my cock, try to jam my teeth. I knew how to zip in this stash, so I already told you what it all. Oh my gosh, oh my god, it's I already knew what that came. Move, it's her, move, move, it's her, move, move, it's her, 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 it's her.
This don't even sound like me, bro. That don't even sound like me, bro. I hate this nigga for not reading the last part. Wait, what you talking about? What'd you do? What'd I do? BBL duo?
Oh my god, because look. Because they both got too much ass. So like when you go back to back with somebody, your shoulders touch first, so like your ass not really touching, but when you it's too when you got too much ass and they both.
No, this nigga spitting. He spitting. That ever happened to y'all? Like, damn, bro. It's weird. Like, y'all, back-to-back shouldn't be a thing. Because your butt gonna collide. At least a nigga like me. And my shit got a little arc to it. No gay shit. I'm just telling y'all the truth. So it's like, damn, I can't really do that. Hold on. Let me see what he say, though.
Both collide. It's like an earthquake. You know what I'm saying?
Why everyone speed up their voice on TikTok? Like, all the clips y'all show me are like a streamer like this. They shit sped up. Oh, this is him, Samari. Okay, so he put his shit in the community. So he five star. He a real nigga. Nah, but gang, you know what you're talking about, though, bro. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, gang. This shit getting sad. Everything sped up. Think about it, bro. Music gets sped up. Everything gonna be sped up. Bro, the world just gonna be so fast, bro. This is why it's good that I bust nuts in a minute, sometimes 2 seconds. Because, bro, everyone just wants some shit fast, bro. Let's keep going, unk. Nigga, I'm not old, bitch. 5-star 50. I'm rolling my toes. Hit a fan fast when they catch a ride home. Puffing on a drug. Got a nigga I love. Can't put your ass on you. You fashion niggas kill me with your... You feel me? How y'all be holding y'all shit up and do the little... You feel me? Like, y'all TikTok fashion niggas. Like, the poses be wildin'. But look, though. This a calm fit, though. I'll say this. This a calm fit. You know? Fire red threes. I'm pretty sure. They look a little different, though. Are these fire red threes? What threes are these? They look a little different. I don't know what, you know what I mean? Does someone know? Or am I right? Let me teach you how to make beats? Okay. They are, right? Yeah. And then, you know, the Gap zip up. Some jorts. Yeah, bro. You know, this song calm, though. This is cool. Timu threes. If you copping fire red threes off Timu, then the world finna die soon. Because there's no reason, bro.
Luke Comfit.
Right now, nigga, I'm trying to focus. Agent, shut the fuck up, Agent. 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 You bitch ass nigga. Agent, shut the fuck up, nigga.
Matt, you're like a little chihuahua, nigga. No one's intimidated by you. You're like a little chihuahua, nigga. Nobody's afraid of you.
Oh, yeah, I know. 300 pounds. You can sit on me. Stop talking, nigga. Stop talking. Come on, my nigga. I'm here to kill a nigga. Yeah. With this fucking Vandal. With this Vandal.
How you say it, bro? Bro, Max, not gonna lie. I saw you saying this a second ago. If you wasn't trolling, bro, you were one of the worst gamers I've ever seen.
We watched you staring at the floor, nigga. Oh, God.
Look at Kason talking to nobody, bro. One of the dumbest niggas ever, bro. All that to lose? Agent way too much to talk. Nah, he actually losing weight. I just like hating on a nigga, making people feel bad. But he's actually losing weight, though. Agent good. He looking way better, bro. Trust. I was with... Bro, I'm telling you, bro. I was been watching this nigga forever, bro. That's why it's crazy. I'm even... Bro, doing shit. It's really a blessing, bro. You got to count your blessings, man. Thank the Lord that, like, you feel me, the position I'm in. But, like, bro, he was so fucking fat, my nigga. I watch this fat-ass nigga every day. I watch his Beamstar shit. I watch the 2K vids, like all that. And 1 minute into the vid, The nigga had sweat on his forehead. They used to make Popeye's memes about the nigga so much, he had no choice but to make it merch. My nigga, trust though. I'm about to show y'all. Hold up. Shit was crazy, bro. This nigga, oh, he in here? Agent, I love you though, bro. Oh, I'm on the wrong channel, bro. Hold on. I'm about to show y'all. No, no, it don't matter. It's the right one. Nah, everything's the right one with this shit. Hold up.
Hey!
Yep. Yeah, that Raptor's T sagging. Why y'all think it's sagging? His t-shirt sagging. Shit crazy. Nah, y'all gotta, he losing weight, bro. Come on, bro. YSL defendant was pretending to be crazy in court so he could plead insanity. What? No! He acting zesty to get bailed out? No.
This is show, Judge.
Oh, it is? Yes. Okay, well, I ain't Judge Glamble, and I don't play, so stop showing out.
Yeah, that's some nigga shit. Bro, there's no way. Bro, he turned sped. He turned sped to try to lower his time. Bro, we're at an all-time low. Y'all gotta, bro, this is insane, man.
Good?
Show, Judge.
Oh, it is? Okay, well, I ain't just...
Bro, this is not the wildest shit y'all ever seen. There's no way, bro. Hold on, let me really watch.
Good?
This is show, Judge.
Oh, it is? Yes. Okay, well, I ain't Judge Glamble, and I don't play, so stop showing out.
Bro, this is wildish.
All right, let's see. Mr. Jimenez, you want to?
Bro, no. Bro, this is exactly how I used to laugh at the Down syndrome niggas back in eighth grade, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Nah, but it's just, I'm only laughing because I know he's faking it, bro. It's different, you feel me? I'm mature. But, bro, this is crazy, bro. Yo, sexy red too hard. Dick all in my butt. Don't give me no STDs. Yeah, I gotta ban him. The fuck? Why y'all saying the fuck? I'm telling y'all the truth. It was fucked up. I hide my laughter, but I couldn't help none. I was immature, bro. Hold on.
Bro, I never understand. How do niggas be having acute angles for hairlines? The shit don't.
Okay, I see where this is going. So I'm not gonna give you the fucking chance. And let's let this vid keep. Let's let the community keep going, bro. Yo, Max, how to improve? You asked that Val, but you a goat? Yeah, nah, I'm not looking at my nigga. You was a hoe. Come on, bro. You ain't even had to say that. You did good, Max. They're good this time. Uh-oh, I already explained this. They're good this time, maximum predictions.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, what's up? What's up, bitch ass? What's up, bitch ass?
4 months maxi pad.
Bro, he's squaring up in drawers. Bro, what's going on here, bro? When the next fight night this week? What day I want to do it? Yo, 2K this weekend. Yo, I need some niggas to play with. Yo, who could I play with? Now, let me tell y'all what I like to do. I'm a do everything type of guy because 2K a game I'm actually good at. I'm good at every game, but up here, not actually. You get what I'm saying? It's one of them. So, Gaul's my only teammate right now, bro. And I'm going to have to buy that broke-ass nigga, VC. No offense, but he from Baltimore, bro. So, I'm going to buy, bro, VC. It's a business expense. But he's fucking dirt. So, I need a nigga that's actually good. You get what I'm saying? Nah, Agent going to play with real niggas that, like, know how to play. Does that make sense? K-Sign calling me, bro. Yo.
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 Hey, man. All jokes aside, I'm really proud of you.
Hey, thank you, bro. I'm not going to lie. I just want to let you know this in case niggas start asking you questions. I sold the houses that you was looking at, like that you wanted to move into Florida at, because the Discord popped up.
Wait, what happened?
So, look. So, I was on Discord and then the houses popped up. So, like, you feel me? I told them.
Oh, the ones I was sending you and shit?
Yeah. I'm just letting you know. What'd you say, though?
Asking you questions and shit?
Yeah. But what was you saying about Val?
I don't know if I'm moving over there, bro. I'm just looking. You feel me?
Nigga, I know. I mean, shit. You don't got to explain yourself to these niggas, bro. But yeah. Keep going. I love y'all, bro. But y'all know what I'm saying. Keep going.
No, hey, listen, usually I'm really negative with you and shit. Like, you feel me? I be giving you a hard time. You know, we be going back and forth. But, like, I'm actually very proud of you, bro. You like, decided to become a gamer, and, like, you did great. So I want you to know that, bro.
Hey, thank you, bro. You could take that fitted off now. I'm sorry. Like, I know you just complimented me. I'm just letting you know, though.
Why you gotta do that,
bro? You're right. But look, though, that mean a lot to me, bro. Thank you, bro.
Yeah, okay. What's wrong with the fitted, bro?
So I can still get signed?
Sign of what?
I can still get signed.
To FaZe?
Yeah.
No, bro.
We gonna play 2K come out this week. Y'all don't need no 2K gamers?
No, bro. You need to get good at COD. That's the game I'm really good at. That's the game. Yo, if you get good at COD, sorry.
What are we playing next?
What happened?
What are we playing next?
I said COD because I know I'm not gonna lose in COD.
Yeah.
And you see me play COD, you know I'm.
No, I could get nice at COD, bro. If I could get decently trash at Valorant, I could be okay at COD, bro. Cause I already got a little experience.
I don't think I'm ever touching Valorant ever again. What about you?
Nah, I'm asleep, bro. But I wish we won. I hate losing to niggas like Agent, man. Losing, fuck,
bro. Especially to him, bro. He be like, take out mids, like incoming.
Agent Bruce is a bad combo to lose to, and Zusi from Jersey. Oh my god, bro.
It's bad, bro. Listen, get good at COD, bro. Cause you feel me. You want me to train you on COD? Want me to make you a demon?
Pause. We'll figure something out though, for sure.
Alright, bro.
Alright, my nigga. I'm gonna hit you later.
I'm out of you, though.
I appreciate you. Alright, bro. Hey, bro, yeah. K-San is a talker. I know he going like, bro, y'all know them dads. You walk in the grocery store, this nigga want to talk to everybody. He know all of them. It's like he see every neighbor. K-San going to be one of them dads, bro. But that's okay. You feel me? That's how my dad is. A nigga can never be quiet. Shout out to you, dad. All right, hold up. Let's do a couple more, bro, because I'm trying to watch videos. It's late. Who went in the game? Please, Max. Yeah, sorry, bro. Max, what the fuck? This nigga Max ass. Yo, y'all got to understand, Zusi a pro. Agent is good at games. And I play better than Bruce. So what do niggas want? You got to think of it like that, bro. What is this? 3-9 curse? Warriors? These niggas went from 3-0 to 3-5? Oh, my God. Best way to watch the two bummiest niggas. Hey, shit, I'm on the TV. That's what I'm talking about, nigga. Shit, we lost, though. Max leaks that he looking. Oh my god, bro. What the fuck? Real father. Whoa! Yo, I swear to God, never refer to K-San, bro. Yo, I might gotta take you out this life. Y'all see this shit? North said N-word. Oh, this is my time. Where is it at? Yo, I can't move my cam. Hold up.
It's nice knowing you, bro. You're pretty ugly. Harry, it was nice knowing you, bro. You're pretty ugly. I don't know what that is. You're a mutation. But I love you for the little time you were here, little bro. Here you go. In the grass, bro. Oh my god, just fucked up. Hold on. Fuck, bro. Now I'm going to jail for this. Bro, this is bad, bro. I'm trying to get him in the grass. Come on, bro. Go. Come on. No, I'm an asshole, bro. Damn.
Men shaking ass. Are they playing monkey in the middle? I mean, nah, they doing their thing though, bro. They dancing and shit. Are they dancing to speed? That brush ain't saving you? Hairline don't look bad here, bro. Niggas can't lie.
Bigger than Sheen from Jimmy Neutron. Bro's forehead is bigger than Sheen from Jimmy Neutron. Bro's forehead is bigger than Sheen from Jimmy Neutron.
Yo, he keeps saying that weak ass joke. Kason delivery on his jokes is that dookie dookie. Like, come on, my nigga. You can't talk when you got that weak ass hairline you got, bruh. Come on, bruh. Like, why is that nigga talking? Maxine streamed for 2 days to be at. Yo, this nigga want me to come back and be motherfucking who? He want me to be Nicole? Who you want me to come back and be, bitch? I ain't not streamed to go sweat Valorant, dumbass nigga. I might as well have streamed it. See, it's like, bro, every time y'all try to call out these niggas that, because I really hate these comments, and it's spreading across YouTube, bro. We was just one of the first to get pollinated, bro. But it's spreading, because I was on an XQC clip, and they said, SQC never fails to pump and dump me. I'm like, what that mean? Like, isn't that like a Logan Paul joke? Like, I'm like, bro, what is this? So it's getting worse, bro. But it's that shit is lame as fuck. I won't spam BRO. I'm not searching your Discord up. It's got to be on some drag shit, and then I just do it. But yo, bro, like, you get what I'm saying? Like, bro, what's wrong with these niggas? Let's keep going. I'm finna... Okay. I dressed up as my character. If I would have stayed in this... Yo, we got the same hair. No, this is gay as fuck. Yo, if I would have stayed in this shit, we would have won. Bro, I didn't even realize, bro. I'm just that nigga, I guess.